This side. Okay. I'm not real close.
Okay, go over there and hit that board with that mallet.
Should I? Is it getting tight again?
Yes.
Okay. Alrighty. Alright, I will do. Alrighty. Alright, let's find the mallet now. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, that one that's loud. It's coming out now. It's almost going off. It's coming out now. My Hobnose pulling. Wow, I can see the thing moving now. Okay, I am away from it. Wow, it moved though. Whoa. It smashed the printer. Hobnose. Wow, that was great. Look at Hobnose. She's on border collie stance. Well, now, where do we attack next?
That's a good question. We need to attach a chain up there.
Up, right up there?
Yeah, the problem is it's getting us there.
Right in the middle or a corner?
Right in the middle.
There's one of them. What? She's going to scare herself this in the morning.
Probably.
Play at the middle of the night.
No.
It'll get... So you can see Hobbs' TV antenna through it.
That whole thing moves now, Boomer.
I know.
You get it moving in the wind.
Yeah, we can't let it stay like this.
No, it's got to come down now, today.
Today?
Today, absolutely.
Because it's got...
Get the chain off of this board.
Okay, that board right there?
Yes. Pay attention to the...
Okay, I am. And then we put in on the next board down?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, up there.
Oh, wow, that would be neat. Let's, I wonder if we could, how about tossing the string through there first, like some kind of wire with a rock on it, and then pulling the chain up, would that do anything? Okay.
This is kind of nerve-wracking, man.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, that's the way we're creative dogs. This is a board, these are smart breeds. I don't know how smart Pyrenean Shepherds are. What about Old Englishes?
I heard it's not real high in Italy. See if we can get that hose up there.
Okay.